I mean, practice is pretty hard. So I'm going pretty hard doing practice the whole week, and you know, you get a little frustrated. You know, you win some, you lose some, and just going into the game, you got to create a whole new aspect of what you're trying to do, and you know, you got a lot of people watching. So again, first impression is everything, and I had a couple months off to get my body right and get back in shape and come out there and do what I needed to do.
Can you walk through your weight changes? I read a story where you came to Purdue. You said you were overweight then. What did you weigh then? What did you get down to? What were you during your time at Purdue, and what are you now?
Freshman year 08, I came in at 335, sloppy. And then as the years went on, I dropped weight. Then I just clocked in 308 at the Senior Bowl, and this morning I clocked in 299.
When was the last time you were under 300?
Sixth grade, no, I'm just playing. I want to say middle school, actually. Yeah.
And do you feel now that, especially with your style, penetrating up the field, do you think you'll be even more effective at 299 than you were at the various under 300 to 312, 3 whatever you were wearing before?
I feel more versatile now. Condition is way better than what it used to be. I can play a lot more, I can run a lot more, and I can hustle. So that was the main thing I was trying to do, just find a weight that I was comfortable at, you know, and keep going at that. So who knows, I might be between 300 and, you know, 5 and 300.